girl, don't be scared.
Don't be scared tonight.
It's only a dip.
Just a dip, bitch.
Just catch this nut.
Yeah, catch this nut, huh?
I know you want me, baby.
Damn it.
Okay. So, sitting here in my house, all alone, I'm not gonna masturbate. No. Not today. Not today, Susie. Whoever Susie is. I'm sitting here all alone because I'm trying to think of something sweet-ass to do. I think I figured something sweet-ass to do, but, seeing as I only have, like, 5 minutes left on this tape, that sucks. I could put a new tape in, but it's a lot of work to do, and, I'm kind of feeling, yeah. You get the point, don't you? Don't you? Wow. I'm afraid of the boogeyman! But what exactly is the boogeyman? I mean, a lot of movies say it's the guy from Halloween, Michael Myers, or it's Jason Voorhees, or... But those are fictional characters. Maybe. What is the boogey... How did they come up with the name? The boogeyman. Boogie reminds me of boogers. Boogers are not tasty. If anybody out there knows what a booger tastes like, or wants to eat a booger, send me your videos of you eating boogers or your descriptions of eating boogers because I'd like to know what a booger tastes like. I don't want to eat my own boogers, please. Not today. Maybe tomorrow. But not today. Okay?
Somewhere over the rainbow, there's a place with Skittles and stuff. I seem to misplace my dog, but I can hear him barking somewhere. And maybe you can too. I'm not sure if you can because I'm not the camera. But, I misplaced him. If you find him, tell him to bring home some bread because I need a sandwich. And I don't have a sandwich bread making hand. Thank you.
Also, in other news, I'm going to be making some more videos. I'm going to be posting a video called Subway 101. And I just need all you guys' opinion on it because if it goes over good, we're going to be making more of those videos. And if you guys like it, we're going to be putting it on this show I'm going to be making called The Green Show. And hope you all like that. Anyway, I got shit to do, so I'll catch you fuckers later.
Cause she fucked my dad. I love my mommy cause she fucked the shit out of my dad.